Hey everybody, Graceann and Tinney here at the BT Group and my partner Pam Butera. We're here today to discuss what's going on in the world and how we are finally going to the green phase and how excited we are for a little bit of normality back in our lives. Pam?
Yeah, thanks Graceann. I mean, I actually went to Ikea this week and bought a mirror I had been eyeing for the past couple of months, and it felt pretty cool to be in a store. I haven't made it to HomeGoods yet, but they are open. The mall is open with limited hours. And if you're like me, I'm super excited that the hair salons and the nail salons open today. So I've been doing my own for the past couple of weeks and really looking forward to getting back to some normalcy. And Graceann, can you share what's going on? I think you said the casinos are opening and there's lots of other great things happening this week too.
Yes, Pam, definitely excited for the nail salons opening up. I need a pedicure and manicure desperately. Super excited. Parks, casinos opening back up, a little bit of adult entertainment, maybe a little break from the children. They're opening up on limited hours. During the week, they'll be closing from 3 a.m. to 9 a.m. to sanitize the whole place. Temperature checks when you walk in. Temperature checks, I heard, through the ceilings. For if you're over the 100.4, they'll come down and test you again. If you're above, you'll have to leave. Everyone's got to wear a mask. And apparently, somehow, casino's going to have social distancing allowed. So we should see.
And just to give you a little glimpse into our real estate world, so the spring has just been delayed and now our spring market is happening this summer and inventory is starting to build. However, you're going to need a plan because it is a tough competitive market out there. With the interest rates at 3% or below, the market's going crazy, especially for the first time home buyers, and the move ups, not quite as much, but if it's under 500,000, it's flying off the market in a matter of hours. So we have great strategies for our clients. If you want to get in touch, we'd be happy to talk to you about what's going on.